It's kind of nice to be able to tell each of the Panjayat members as much. And I was trying to call each of them, but it looks like it is becoming increasingly difficult. By the time I reach all of them, all 17, I might grow old to 109. So I don't have the time. The people in our land don't have the time. So you cannot hide behind, I don't know, you cannot do that. So I'm going to make available to you information. So you must be able to read them. Once you read them, you should be able to be on either one side. Dandu side lum nikan, dandu valathi chowdi nikan okathila. It's impossible. You must finally, I fully respect your right to stay on the Kutikadan side. But I can tell you this much. So far, the Pollution Control Board was the major part of the game. They conspired with Kutikadan together with a whole lot of people which we do not know. And then, this much is clear, that these two conspired, and there might have been some exchange of gifts and remuneration for that. We all, you know, we have to take some time and try and prove that. But that is not even the important thing. They did not stand for the right thing. They did not stand with the people. The people who pay Pollution Control Board to do the right thing is standing against them. They are in for some little bit of pocket money from Kutikadan. And literally they took that and they became the sole authority to decide, pull small tricks and rules right up from the ass, not even following anything in the national air quality, international air quality, or internationally acclaimed system. They seem to have no idea at all. They have been lying all the way. It is on record. It's in on record in each of the judgment of the cases. So that said, the Panjayat members, you live in that land. It's not like an MLA who lives somewhere else. You live there. Hopefully you are living there and breathing the same air. And all your family and extended family and everybody else around you are slowly dying. You know, the fallout region of this plant, according to the EPA, is somewhere in the 3 to 5 mile range, depending on the wind condition. And now that you have put up a higher stack, higher chimney, it goes further. And everybody is getting a mild dose of the poison, apart from the regular toxins, that is, and the particles, so the PM2.5 and all those things. Other than that, they are getting a whole list of extreme toluene and a whole lot of nonsense, which are heavily carcinogens, way beyond benzene. And yet, you all prefer to stay silent. I cannot believe this. So it's my job to make it available through a blog, cloud storage. I will make it available for you. You have to look at it. And you have to come to a conclusion within the next 2 months. And at that point in time, depending on which side you switch, I fully respect whichever side. If you think that Kutikadan's money is more, or much more valuable than the lives in... the people are not going to die instantly. Cancer is not an easy thing to deal with. Ask somebody who had COVID and was suffocating and dying. Some of it is very painful. So, don't play the fool. And the youngsters in particular, unite with me. These old buggers, they don't care. They think they are nearing their grave. And you youngsters have a lot more to lose. you have a lot more to lose. So you are not allowing these monkeys to do whatever they want. That's a clear message. And I will stand with you. At the right time, I'll even be there. As soon as this COVID is all done, and I have reasons to be there. And before that itself, we want to see this gone. We're not going to resort to violence, but we are going to resort to people power. You know, even when, you know, an unjust government, unjust government turns around the people, people don't have to follow them. And that is the basis on which rules can be disobeyed. And by the way, if you didn't know, that's exactly by disobeying rules, unjust rules, and a wrong set of rules imposed on the people, is how Gandhi got the independence, how Gandhi helped the people organize and get your independence. Likewise, that spirit should still be alive. Just because you have a little bit of money, you know, it's not going to last a long time. It'll be gone when a sickness hits you. It'll just disappear right in front of your eyes. So don't stay on the thought that you have saved up some money going someplace, and that's not the issue. It's not about one person, it's not about one or two people. It's mostly about the poor people who don't even have the money. So I am telling all of you young people, to the poor people, just because Kuti Garden gives you a little bit of drinks and buys you this and that, small things, don't lose sight of the big picture. The Panchayat members, you better be warned. You will be answerable. If you have a conscience, you will be answerable. You will be answerable both to God and men. You know, this won't go unpunished. Hope I made it very clear. I cannot say it any better than this. It's within this 1 year, and actually from somewhere in March, I seriously started looking at the complexity of this problem. You know, and how far this has been. I thought it was all put on hold and all that. No, these guys are operating on a regular basis. Air pollution, you will have water pollution, because if it's washing it down and not drinking the water, it will seep into the water table. You all live from canal, you know, wells. Your water table will be all contaminated. And then you have one more thing for those people who are nearby: sound pollution. These three things have documented evidence how they have been fought. We're not really talking about how they've been fought in court cases. Because in the absence that you don't have the knowledge, then you have to acquire the knowledge from somewhere else. Environmental Protection Agency of the US, Center of Disease Control, CDC, Occupational Health and Safety Authority. These are some of the places where you can get. If you go and take all these European environment agencies and all that, if you take those are much tighter than in India. You know, India cannot even stand those rules. You will not even be able to move your left and right. They are so strict. So these have been available since 2000, and they have been ratified and available. Some of them, even the World Health Organization has documentation on the hazards. They won't tell you exactly, but you know, EPA and all that has studies done how they have actually formulated, calculated, measured. That's the saying, you know, you can't measure. No, it's not a saying, this is actually something that we all learn. If you can't measure and quantify something, you don't know anything about it. These buggers have not measured anything, they don't want to measure. They don't don't have the capability. That's the truth. And instead, the Pollution Control Board, what they said in court was, what the statement they made in court was, it's not detectable. The toxin is not detectable. Not detectable was a lie. They should have actually said, we do not have the capability to detect them. So whether you have not detectable or you don't have the capabilities, every measurement has to verify it against the standard. So now, the fact that the courts accepted them as the absolute truth, nothing but the truth, that is fascinating. That tells you how the system is working. Something is loose down there. Something is terribly loose down there, you know. That's not how it should work. And of course, there is a course. In the courts are based on the tactics of the lawyers, what they bring and present. If you are raising something, you have to prove it beyond the doubt, beyond doubt. So you have to provide enough information. And there is information, and those are verifiable information. But that is a different thing. This is strictly for the Punjab people. You have to make a stand. You have a stand with 3 months. I'm not saying anything, but